what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. A real chance goes for goal!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Clark.
A sweet feat.
He's gone for it! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Diving header! Away from immediate danger.
It is deadlocked.
Has a quick glance. What a ball this has turned out to be. Chance to break. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Has a pop! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Forward, what does he try from here? How about a chance? Goal! Half time imminent! What a time to score!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period and the score is 1-0. There's a long ball. Gorgeous control there. And it's half-time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, and it's paying dividends.
leading 1-0 at the break. There's the start of the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
He's in, surely! Big chance! He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Done. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Ball's gone out of play. Done. You can get that clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Done. And he's going long. And he's there to clear it. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Chance to shoot. Has a goal! Really well taken goal. Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
So that's two now without reply.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Done. The final 5 minutes.
Hernandez.
Looks to clip it forward. And time is up, and there goes the whistle. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance, and the result, which is well-deserved. And Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very...